I think because I'm light skinned, people expect more. I'm like the perfect mixture of white and black. I'm smart, but I smoke weed. I know how to make a single malt scotch, but I also know how to make Kool-Aid. I watch National Geographic, and I do watch BET. I like to drink hot chocolate in my holiday sweaters, but I do also like calling the police crackers and saying fuck the police all the time.
If you find a white girl with long black tattoos,
there's a 100% chance you're gonna think, as a black person, that bitch got
find a black girl with long hair and tattoos everywhere, there's a 100% chance as a white person, you'll be
but
scared
of shit.
But I
think my black really kicks in when it comes down to sport. Athlete white person is rare.
Why you think everybody was on Tim Tebow
like
nuts?
I'm supposed to have a full family with kids and a good job and shit, but also sell coke. Someone, please help me on what I'm supposed to be doing. I'm a confused mixed person.
Have you noticed that every white person will stand in a line, long ass line, for a theater show? Not a movie.
The only thing I know a black person will stand in line for is a new
pair. But for all black people and white people, they better not forget what my name is. Bitch is Hemp Tycoon. And I'm partnering up with Thursday Love. Subscribe to my page, bitch. Follow us on Twitter, bitch. Don't be scared, bitch. White / black person is out. You gon' need some people, boy. I don't just talk shit, so listen here, nigga. Listen.